having such a hard time. I just need to help her. What can I do? I should call her parents so we can work together. I can also have her meet with our one-on-one teacher aide. And she can even have iPad time.
Holyoke, and I was just calling. Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Petrescu. This is Mrs. Holyoke. I'm Anastasia's teacher. And I was just calling because I wanted to update you on her progress so far with moving into a new school. We were wanting to find ways to help her with her adjustment, especially since she has such a hard time with the language since it's so new to her. When y'all are at home, do you often speak in Russian still, or have you been implementing more English in your home? Thank you for doing that. I know that speaking English at home is very helpful to help her, especially if she's adjusting to learning English at school. And since that's the language we use as we teach math and science and all of the other subjects as well. Something we were wondering is there a way that I can communicate with you so we can keep it consistent to keep you updated on what we're covering in our class so that throughout each week we can just stay more updated with you and how she's doing with her homework and at home, and then that way you're informed about how she's doing at school? Perfect. I'll go ahead and write down the best numbers to reach you at. Thank you. Please just know that you can call me anytime that you have any questions about Anastasia, and I'd be happy to help. Hi, Ms. Adams. Thanks for coming in. I just was trying to set up a time that would maybe work for you to meet with a student who is in need of one-on-one time each week. When is a good time that you would be available to come and work with a student of mine?
I'm available Tuesdays in the afternoon and sometimes Fridays in the morning.
Okay. I think those times should work. I just have a student who moved here. She doesn't really speak very much English. Okay. So she's just kind of falling behind in some of the other content because she doesn't truly understand what we're even saying. And so we were just wanting her to be able to have one-on-one time where she can have some progress and work, mostly probably with English right now. Until she gets that, she won't really be able to understand what we cover the rest of the materials, but just time where she needs attention so that she can improve in her academics.
Okay, and what level is she in her English at the moment?
Hardly any. Very beginning.
Okay.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think that'd be able to do work with that.
Thank you.
No problem.
Yep. Alright, the last thing I need to do for Anastasia is set up the iPad, and she should be good to go.